Barry Upton here at Hand to Hand with the lovely Margaret Grainger. Margaret, you've got a few things that you're going to be doing and raising money for this place, is that right?
That's right. So October is going to be a very busy month for us. October the 1st, we have Oktoberfest, which is at the Snook Water Park. And that's going to be a great day for all the family. You can come along from 12 o'clock till 6 o'clock in the evening, and there's going to be games, there's going to be lots of food. The kids can play in the water park as well. And also you can come along and put a raft in our raft race. So you can be a school or a company or just a group of people who say, hey, I want to take part in the day and put in a raft. So you've got to build the raft yourself, and it's got to be made out of 70% of recyclable materials. And it's going to be a race on the day, so there's going to be prizes for the best decorated raft, the raft that goes the fastest, the raft that goes the furthest. Now, to put a raft in, it's going to cost you 5,000 baht, but it's going to be a great opportunity for you to advertise your school or your company and have a great time and also improve the environment, because you need to go around and collect recyclable materials to build this raft. So that's going to be a great time. Also, if you're a school or an organization and you want to do a dance, or you want to play some music with your band, then come along and we'd love to have you as part of the entertainment for the day. So that's going on October the 1st, is Oktoberfest at the Snook Water Park. Now, we also have a fundraising event happening, which is going to be from the 17th of October to the 2nd of November. And this is an 800 kilometer bike ride. And that sounds like a long way, but we're going to break down the 800 kilometers into 16 days. So 50 kilometers a day, that's really achievable. So we've been training now for 2 months, and we've got a beautiful 6.1 kilometer loop that goes around the Nong Palai area. You won't believe that you're in Pattaya. We ride through rice fields, we ride for 3 kilometers and do a U-turn at the farmer's house. And it's just absolutely beautiful. And so we're doing this to raise money so you can sponsor us to ride. Or if you want to come and be part of the event, you can say, I want to come for just one day. And I want to ride 50 kilometers or 5 kilometers. Come along, bring your own bike, raise at least 1,000 baht. We'll give you a free event t-shirt. We'll give you free drinking water. You need to bring your own bottle. But come along, raise some support, and ride with us for a day. So there's lots of ways to get involved. So if you want more information on any of these, please contact us at info@hand2handspattaya.com. So October is going to be a great month with lots of fun things, raising money for Hand to Hand Foundation as well. So we'd love to see you. Thanks.
Maggie, you're incredible. Yay! Lots of things to happening. Please support Hand to Hand. Fantastic.